So I got everything ready now. I got the piston set aside, all my pieces open. So I'm gonna take the needle bearing here. I'm gonna dab some oil on my finger. I'm just gonna wipe it around the outside. Again, you know, just get the oil in. Same thing now. Dab some oil on my finger, wipe it on the inside, nice and oiled up. Now I'm gonna put that in like that. Sit in there. Take our pin, oil it up, same thing, ready to go, nice, slide freely. Now, again, those two circlips I talked about earlier, they're gonna sit in there. And as you can see, I've already installed this one, and you see how it's pointing the complete opposite way? A lot of guys just put them in there and leave them there. You gotta, once it's in, you gotta spin it the whole way. Whether they have the hooks like that or not, or they're just straight circlip, spin it the complete other way, because if it moves out and it pops out, and that's shooting down into your motor, and that's gonna blow it up. So you gotta make sure that that's spin the other way. Go out and get that little tool I talked about, or whatever you have, and just work it away and try not to gouge at it. I got it in there nice and clean, no nicks or anything. So that's how you do. Now when you go to put it in, remember the arrow again, pointing towards mag on this motor. And we're gonna install that. Okay. Get the pin started. Should tap in there, that's why you oil it. Should tap in nice, easy. Okay, now line everything up. Everything in place. Got it all lined up. Now, so we don't have any pins or anything to worry about. Movements or anything. There's no free parts left to fall into the motor right now. No pieces. Pull that out. And as you'll see, it's gonna sit nice flat on the other side. Press up against that pin, that circlip you put in, and then you install this last circlip here. But before you do that, you go through and you put all these rags back in here, make sure nothing falls back into that motor first, because you never know, that circlip mate, when you're putting it in, you may think it's going in nice, everything's good, and then all of a sudden poop pops out, shoots somewhere you don't know. If it goes into that lower end, goes into one of the other jugs, it's there's many unknowns. See, I slid that in there nice and easy. Take your tool, press it in place, it's snapped in. Now again, most important part to these, spinning them. Boom, spin it nice and smooth in there. Goes around, all the way to the other side. Make sure it's nice and flat and sitting in there. Nice and firm. Sitting the whole way on the other side. Again, we don't want that pushing out. Looks nice. Alright, so that is how you install pistons into the top end of a motor. Put your needle bearing in, oil it up, put your start your rod into the side of here, get your circlip in the one side of the piston, line it up, make sure everything's oiled, make sure you have all your rags in, tap it into the side, get it started into the bearing, and then when you get it all lined up, tap it in a little bit more, make sure it's flush against that other circlip, make sure the circlip spin to the other side, put your new circlip in, make sure it spin to the other side, and bang, there you go. And then I'm going to do the same for these two and then put the jugs on. So I'll take a video of that after. I'm just going to smash these out quick. And all right, thanks for watching, guys. Have any questions or comments, just let us know. Take care.